within hiking distance, and we're going to walk on the Salt Creek Trail.